Hey y'all, what's going on? Pop it in here to do another Would You Rather questions video. And the person said, oh, that's a Q&A. No, there's difference with the random and difference with the what would you rather, because the question starts with what would you rather. Would you rather get married in an arranged marriage or spend the rest of your life single without dating anyone? Spend my life single. There ain't no arranged marriage. Yeah. Would you rather spend 1 month making all your purchases only online or spend 4 days with every one of your conversations being recorded and made public? I'll do spend 1 month making all my purchases online. Yeah. Would you rather give someone a gift that is a truly bad gift or give no gift at all? No gift at all. Would you rather be just friends with someone you love or marry an attractive person who does not love you? I'll be just friends with the person I love. If you could only have one, would you rather have clean socks or clean underwear? Clean underwear. Would you rather know without a doubt the purpose and direction of your life or never have to worry about money for the rest of your life? I'd rather, without a doubt, know the purpose and the direction, because knowing the purpose and direction, I could get to the money eventually. Yeah. Would you rather be able to eat anything and in any quantity of food with no negative health effects, or be refreshed and well rested after only 3 hours of sleep? The latter. Refreshed and well rested after only 3 hours of sleep. Yeah. Would you rather shave your eyebrows or accidentally send a nasty computer virus to 1,000 of your friends, classmates, and colleagues? But I do to shave the eyebrows. That's sending a virus. That's not nice. Would you rather speak in public for 30 minutes or be without your car for 2 days? I speak in public for 30 minutes. Would you rather spend a week adrift at sea in a life raft or spend a month in Milwaukee County Jail? I'll do the raft at sea. Yeah. I can't swim, but. Would you rather be unable to see for 1 day or unable to use the phone for 1 month? I'll do the unable to see for a day. Would you rather share a toothbrush with a random stranger or kiss your brother slash sister on the mouth? I'll kiss my brother. I can kiss him. Yeah. Brush him. I use him. Ew. Would you rather be able to steal? Where am I? Would you rather be able to steal any one thing, get away with it, or ensure that nothing will ever be stolen from you? Ensure that nothing will ever be stolen from me. Would you rather find a parking space and discover that the parking meter has plenty of time on it, or have someone genuinely laugh at one of your jokes? I'll take the first part. Discover a parking meter with plenty of time on it. Yeah. Would you rather spend 3 days being forced to communicate only by guessers and charades, or hitchhike from where you are now to Boaz, Alabama? Where's Boaz, Alabama? I'll do the communicate only by guessing and charades. Shit, we do it half the time in our lives now. Fuck. Yeah. Would you rather have a home with a great living room or a great backyard? Why can't be both? But with these two choices, great living room.
Hey, little dog, what are you doing over there?
Would you rather stay in a luxury hotel free of charge for 1 year or have a chauffeur-driven limousine free of charge for 1 year? I'll do the stay in the luxury hotel free of charge for 1 year. Would you accept $1 million if it meant that... Would you accept $1 million if it meant that every computer you touch for the rest of your life would crash? Oh, hell no. No. Would you rather never be able to travel more than 50 miles from where you now live, or live in hotels never staying in the same city for more than 3 nights? I'll do the live in hotels never staying in the same city for more than 3 nights. Yeah, because then I could travel any amount of miles, any distance. Would you rather have more than 5 friends or fewer than 5 friends? Fewer than 5 friends. Assuming that the pay is the same, would you rather work as a oh lord, the lisp. Assuming that the pay is the same, would you rather work as a statistician? Oh my lord. This is fit. So I'm gonna put it across the screen because I ain't doing it. Or as a child's entertainer performing for kids under 5 years old. I'll do the being a child's entertainer for kids under 5 years old. Would you rather have a photographic memory or gain an extra 40 IQ points? Photographic memory. Would you rather have 2 tickets to this year's Super Bowl or 2 season tickets to the NFL team of your choice? I'll do this year's Super Bowl because I'm not really a football fan, so we ain't doing a season of this shit, no. Would you take up smoking for $30,000? Hell to the no. No. Anyway, y'all, thank you for watching this video. Be sure to like it, share it, and comment down below. I enjoy reading your comments. Again, I appreciate you watching.
Check out me on Instagram or Twitter, where you should be. Bye.